I hope this isn't like too loud. Let's just. There's gotta be a better way to like get into a studio where I can like see exactly like the stream I have. There we go. Honestly, the YouTube control room is actually so nice. Alright, we go in. We're not doing the fucking birthday event. I don't give a hell. I don't give a shit about it. We're here to get this damn bow for about at least about an hour or so before I give up. It always says I somehow have like a chat rate when it's just not true. I don't know why it says that, but whatever. All right, so we got this fucking bow. Then I gotta go get my damn thieving level up so I can go. Oh my god, so much stuff I gotta do still in this game. Whew. We go. First run's always a dud. Every single time, it's always a win. Fish and then attack for optimum efficiency. Boom. I call this the exact same tick for fishing. That was actually a big waste of time. That one. Look at that. Look at that speed. A gaming prowess. The herb acquired. Let's go attack this guy. Huge. Oh my god, look at the speed. The zero. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. Huge hit. Huge hit. I can't hit one fucking damage. Huge. Thank God. Big plays. First run is always a dub. It's how it is. It's actually almost always an L, but you know what? We're gonna act like it's gonna work. Wait, why am I fishing so much already? Okay, it's not going well. I'm fucking up my strat I usually run. I put on fucking smite, that was intentional. Because I want to take the extra damage, because I'm an idiot. I'll work harder if I take extra damage. I think that's actually what I'm going with. I actually almost dropped my scepter for, I don't know. I haven't done this in a while. Big? What do we got here? What do we got here? Thank God. Oh, how? I'm not even going to be able to. Okay, this was a fuck up. All right, we're going to drop three of these. Can I? I dropped my pickaxe. Son of a bitch. This is not going well. Where did I drop it? There it is. It's fine. It's fine. There we go. It's fine. We don't really need that much stuff anyways. A boss here, this actually works out pretty good for me. There isn't. I'm fucked. Well, there's a lot of fishing spots, though, so we're good. It's not the end of the world, I guess. Just gotta remember to pick up three extra fish. Somebody remind me, please, I beg you, because I'm gonna fucking forget. Did I drop a cotton? Of course I did. It should still be doable to get all the items I need. And we get one of these, and then the drip. Oh god, what I need this. Okay. Here we go. Fucking idiots can't hit me because I got protect from melee. Okay. It's not a guy we want. Nothing there. This is not good. Okay, that's okay. We can make this work. Okay. I intentionally took that damage. Don't worry about it. Okay, I really need to, like, fucking hit here. Because I still have to go fish a lot of fish. Okay, come on, man. You're acting like I don't have, like, 90 fucking 3 magic. Oh my god. Alright, this is... It's looking good. It's looking good. Praying the wrong prayer too. Okay. We're gonna go, let's go fish a little bit because we might be able to make it work with just a tier 2 weapon, but we for sure as fuck will not be able to make it work without a full inventory of fish. So. Wow, this is going, it's going great actually, believe it or not. We might be able to salvage it. I'm just gonna fish an extra fish, because if I can't get an orb in time, I'm basically just gonna have to go with whatever I have. And the extra fish will probably come in clutch. Come on, something, please. We're going with it. I'm not even gonna. Come on, I really cannot miss now. First run's always a dub, is what I said. Might have to scratch that one. Maybe make this work. Okay, I think we're good. Okay, it's not too bad. Okay, that was like right to the border in terms of time. We're gonna be able to get this good. It's actually like worked out really good.
2-1 made.
It actually worked out really good. I really cannot use that because I don't have I don't have a lot of prayer pots. Oh my god.
2-1 mage.
Okay.
One, range.
We're on something. Come on, you fucking prick.
2-1 mage.
I was scratching my fucking nose, please. I don't want to take damage. Okay, I think we're good. I kind of need to be on the opposite attack style, the one they're praying, right? It's pretty important, right? Oh my god! He's a prick!
2-1 range.
I just haven't had a second to attack him. Or attack her, I'm sorry. Isn't Hunliffe a her? I don't know. I'm sorry. I feel bad. I don't know.
1 mage.
Whatever. Let's just kill this. Whatever. Let's kill this. They then.
2-1 mage.
Oh god.
2-1 mage.
Doable. Very doable still.
2-1 mage.
God, this boss is just, it's just a very unlucky run.
Two,
like, I feel like I'm,
one,
I haven't been hit by anything that, like, I can avoid, but I just not hitting at all and not doing very big hits.
2-1 range.
Use that.
2-1 range.
Come on. I need some really big hits now. I don't think I'm gonna get any, but
2-1 range.
You know.
2-1
Just like anything, man.
2-1 mage. 2-1 range.
Yeah, I mean, okay, first run isn't always a dub. That's all. What do you want me to tell you? It isn't always a dub. It's just how it be sometimes. Oh. That's something that doesn't really count, though, that one. That one doesn't really count. To be fair, I do think I actually played the Hunliffe fight not too bad, but that was just really bad luck, the RNG. Which happens sometimes on Hunliffe. Sometimes you're just stuck at fucking garbage ass. You just get nothing. Is this the new drip? That's kind of cool. But those Jad slippers are kind of sick. New best in slot gear, like unironically. Honestly, it's pretty fucking sick drip. He's also got a mag. What a dick. Why is he even here? Is he just, is he flexing? Whatever. Okay, I'm going to go back in. We go in again. Okay, I'm going to skip. This song is just a bit much for right now, in my opinion. It's a bit just... Okay, there we go. Just something like a little to take the edge off, man. Holy shit. I feel like I can't even hear my own, like, thoughts while I'm fucking attacking stuff. I mean, honestly, the blood... The fucking dark synth Bloodborne stuff goes pretty hard, but still. Yeah, I didn't know how to mute my mic for that one, so you just gotta hear that one for free. It's anti-ASMR, the stream. Here we go. Oh my god, all the fish! We're good. So we got... Well, we need to find one more, typically what I use. It's actually awesome that they're all spiders. The spiders are the best ones to kill, the lowest amount of health. Okay, amazing lazy flick. Here we go. All right. I already cut wood? Oh. I didn't know that. It's good that we have a dragon there. Cool. Did I not pick up that? Oh, I thought I did. Awesome. Okay, that's actually a pretty good start. Not like the most perfect start I've ever had, but it's pretty good. Oh, I cut two trees, that's why. That makes a lot more sense. Why am I don't need to go here. Okay, good. Nice graphical glitch. Oh, it's not a graphical glitch. I'm an idiot. It's just the fucking blue tiling. What is this? This isn't the same playlist? Oh my god. I might have a pretty insane... This playlist is a little bit, like, all over the place. I only have two herbs, that's why. We're gonna go this way because I don't want to get instantly blasted by the dragon. Oh, I'm gonna go here, right? Yeah, this is probably good. Perfect. You know, I never actually played Animal Crossing, it just wasn't really for me, but this song kind of goes pretty hard for me. My opinion. KK Slider kind of does know how to... Does kind of know how that shit goes together. We're out of here. Thank you. Yeah, we can try this. Unless there's a dark beast here. No, just a bear, but we're good, so we're good. Because if you can kill all three demi-bosses to get... Doesn't matter which demi-bosses you have. As long as you have three, you could get all the weapons you need. Let's go, bowstring, let's go. I should find now another brim root somewhere. This could actually be one of those things that just ends the run because you can't find it. It's so annoying when stuff like that happens. And it's... There we go. Okay. Should not be too bad. I mean, I feel like more calm and more likely to have everything we need. But also, truthfully, I genuinely, sometimes you get a good... Sometimes, I don't know, sometimes you just... The gauntlet just is the gauntlet. You do everything right, and you just get really bad RNG. And you just... Doesn't matter what you try. Oh my god. There we go. This is see how it's such a difference in terms of damage? And I'm not taking that much damage at all. Okay, sorry. I just get so focused on doing this because I don't want to make a mistake. You can make a quick mistake and just get two shot. Yeah, typically I like to heal when I'm running because that way I just have to focus on healing. I don't have to focus on attacking at the same time. Shit. See? Wasn't focusing at all. Should still be doable soon. I don't make any more mistakes, but you know, I'm not really playing very intelligently.
Two, one, mage.
2, 1, range. Two, one, mage. Two, one, range.
That was actually like not very good pathing, but like I survived, so in terms of like timing my clicks, I also put the other prayer on to get extra protection. There we go, that's pretty good. Oh, could have been bad. All right, can I hit, please? Come on, just one hit, man. Oh my god. Oh man. The fucking sweat. It's just like, oh, that's actually just like not very good. Like the amount of effort I had to put in to get to that. Oh, Dragon Halber though. It's pretty good money. Oh man. I need a goddamn benzo. Calm me down. It's like so much stress for just one kill every time. Oh. Okay. Oh. Yep. Peak ASMR. We go in again. Should I go for this one? It seems like it's closer. Yeah, I think so. That's actually a great start. I don't know how much longer I'm going to go on this, because, like, honestly, I'm getting kind of burnt out of Gauntlet. It's been really, like, exhausting and just not fun. Also, I'm in the mood to play a lot of Deep Rock Galactic, so I might start doing that pretty soon. Oh my god, perfect start. Depending on how much far I can keep going. get fucked, Smokey the Bear. That's basically all the fishing we have, we need. Awesome. In situations like this, I'm not sure what the best idea to do is. So my melee stats are below my range and magic, so I kind of avoid going for the halberd, even though I have piety, which is pretty good for melee. So I don't even bother going for them, but like I can guarantee a bowstring or an orb off of them, which is kind of nice. Plus I got the fish. So, oh, I didn't get a weapon frame. I need to get a weapon frame. So I might, actually, the best thing to do is, I don't know if I should kill both of them. I think I'm going to explore a little bit and then I'll kill them. Oh my god, come on. Really? There we go, okay, we're good. Actually speeds up a little bit, but not by much. That's good enough. We only need to drop. We only need space for 8, so. We could actually make all of our armor in one go. Which is pretty big. I'm gonna go. Oh, let's fish, because I need to get these pots. Source might run red energies out. Perfect. This. Yep. Okay, good. And I'll see if I can find a dragon, or just if I just find another boss, I'll call it good. That's fine. Let's do this then. Perfect. What song is this? Oh, this one. Sorry, it's a little bit loud. This one's fucking weird. I don't know. Oh, the other day, I thought it sounded actually pretty good. God, remember when these guys blew up and how popular they were? Holy shit. Okay. I probably should check to see if there's a dragon on the other side. Because it's not a big difference. I can actually fish one more fish, and that will give me a full inventory. I don't really have to do this. Just have to do that. Yeah, so you can, when you're doing this, only fish. I only have it set to grab 24 fish, but theoretically, I can get 25 fish, and I should be fine. I should have enough to fill the whole inventory, but I don't know. I think 24 is more than, it's just enough. It's weird, because, like, everyone, I don't know. It's so inconsistent, killing Hunleft, that I just don't like to fucking risk it. That in my mind I'm like, no, I'll get the full inventory every time, even if it takes more time to kill Hunleft, because I'm spending longer in prep. I just feel like it's so much more worth it. Like, I don't know. I've died in such stupid ways this boss that I'll do that every time. sometimes you just, you get those, I don't really need that much shards. So we're good. This is like a maxed out Hunla fight, as far as I could see it. I could go for tier 2 armor too, but I don't know. I never learned how to do it, and I found it to be a little bit more annoying. So I just go for the tier 1. We're used to it. I'll see who moves into the corner, or no one moves into the corner. I prefer to just fight Gauntlet when they're in the corner. It's so much easier. That's big enough. Good enough. Please take damage. Please stop doing damage to me.
2-1 mage.
Oh, not going bad. You don't want to walk under Hunlip. You'll take a lot of damage for doing that. Oh shit, scratch my face. It's not good.
2-1 range. 2-1 mage. 2-1 range. 2-1 mage. 2-1 range. 2-1 mage. 2-1 range.
Fuck.
2-1 mage. 2-1 range.
Okay, shouldn't be too bad. Assuming I can hit him one more time. Two more times. Three more times. Okay, thank God. Oh my God. Okay, see, like, see how big the variance is? 437 on a kill. The last one was fucking like 5 minutes and 57 seconds. Some are like 6 minutes. Like, you just need to go for it. And it's not like, it's not like I'm playing wildly different between the different attempts. It's just that, like, you need it. Like, you need to just get that much food or you're gonna fucking die. It's like stuff like that. It's really silly. Oh, okay. I'm feeling like I could do maybe like 1 to 2 more before I just get tired of this. I still have so many more Hunlip pills I gotta kill. I'm only at 115. Ugh, because I'm just getting tired of this. It's just, yeah, I can only do so much before I just kind of get tired of this boss. Can you feel it, actually, is the real question. Alright, we go again. It's kind of like ridiculous how this song has like no business going as hard as it does. We got all the fish we need, and that's a dragon. So dark beast, dark beast, dark beast. My God, there are so much fish on the side of the map. Just dark beast, please. Huge. We're set. Set. What is this song? Oh, I see. We don't need the scepter anymore. We're good. Oh, okay. Easy. I don't even have to fish anymore. Easy. It's actually like the perfect setup possible for my Hunleft runs. Jesus, man.
Two, one, mage. Two, one, range. Two, one, mage.
This is the kind of run I want to see. Jesus. The damage. Oh god, my chest is itching now. It's not good. Ugh, suppress the urge. Oh, it's bad.
Two, one, range.
Okay.
Two,
oh my god.
One, mate.
That was bad.
Two, one, range. Two, one.
Shit, no! Mate. Fuck, I'm getting a notification right now. And it's like covering up my like inventory thing. Okay. Oh, if I died, that would have been so pissed. I would have been so pissed if I died to that. Okay, I'm probably gonna get off after this though. We're gonna heal.
Two, one, range.
Fuck, move. I'm not risking this.
Two, one, mage.
Damage, please.
Two, one,
level 92 range, by the way. Please, just fucking do the damage. Oh my god, sometimes. That was actually, oh my god, that was a new personal best. Well, look at that. That's a great way to end, actually. On a new personal best? Sheesh. And I got a fucking regular weapon. Oh my god, I thought that was the enhanced for a second. I got so excited. If I got the enhanced on that, I actually would have lost my fucking mind. I think I genuinely would have lost my fucking mind. That's not too bad. I mean, I'm getting really spooned on drops. Wow, it's dropped so much in price. Because, like, let's go to the drops. Where are they? What's it called? The Gauntlet, right? I've gotten 4 crystal armor seeds, 2 crystal weapon seeds, all within 116 corrupted gauntlets, which in reality is really fucking low because each one's about 1 in 50. So, yeah, I'm insanely spooned on that stuff. So, pretty lucky so far. I thought it was the enhanced. I was so excited for a second. We still have a ways to go. Alright, I'm gonna get off for a bit, play some video games with some friends, and then maybe, get back on later tonight, maybe? We'll see. But thanks for showing up. A good one.